It's a big stretch on the left side. A lot of tension on the right side. I like that. It's kind of a workout slash stretch at the same time. Have to flip it and go left-handed a few times. It's a really deep turn, though. Deep backswing for golf. Nice.